Hello everyone, and welcome to this interview with Ben. As some of you may remember, I was interviewed by Ben, and now I'm returning the favour and interviewing him. So without further ado, let's get started. So Ben, first of all, just like tell everyone what cerebral palsy is.
Well, most people think when they look at someone with cerebral palsy, it's affected by the body, when actually it's affected by